Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Damn it, squad. Oscar, Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. About what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Standing. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
It's much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I'm nearly posted to it.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on!
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship!
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. Drink when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on! We're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir! Kovic.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a reason for all the Titan on the entrance.
I don't see anyone!
Where the fuck is the crew?
Oh, God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it! Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around!
Circle her! Yeah, look for a hull breach or something. There! Hole in the BGB!
Seen that damage before.
Chinese anti-ship missile.
Right through, Wrecker!
Listen up. Titan is not in range of the JIEP round. Several hours of report data, Captain. But never saw. That's why we're here. We better move fast.
Strategy if this thing rolls over.
We'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here with the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control center. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
Pull out of a voyage recorder.
Gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route, transponder, radar logs, incoming comms, outgoing. Whatever instructions Central Command sent after the Valkyrie flight off the grid, it's in that recorder.
Where to now, Kovic?
Like I said, hatch G46 should be here somewhere. Find it. Keep looking!
Is there any way we can go other than through the G46, Kovic?
It's the route we're taking. Keep looking.
Someone find the goddamn hatch. What's the sounds I'm hearing?
Pat, you're good, man. Why weren't you free from the layout of this shit?
Cut the chatter and find the damn exit. G46.
Found it!
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
Jump in.
Survivors, be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Come on. What are they?
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
Get that, Sergeant. Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful count. We ain't you.
More than you.
Which room? Because the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Go on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
When we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that.
Oh, damn it, Irish. Cool down.
Sorry.
Let's go. Move.
Son of a bitch. I'll get him for that. Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here. This won't be fair. I'm tired here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here! No, please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom, help! I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Found it, Wrecker? off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Falcon.
I hear voices.
On your signal, man. Take them down.
Thank you.
attack boat down there!
We just the fucking boat still! It's the only way off this fucking thing!
Call jump ship! We gotta wreck it! Are you fucking insane?
Close the gate!